One important way in which you ship and pier owners can protect your port is to make sure that the stevedoring companies know what kind of cargo they're handling. If any of it is on the dangerous and hazardous commodity list, the stevedores must instruct their longshoremen as to safe methods for working it.